Mr. Kowalski, perfect job. Not even a drop of ketchup left. So I've sent you a little present. Big Jim likes to appreciate his people. I also put in a good word for you in the underworld. Expect new customers coming.
More customers or more psychos?
It's open. Just come in.
Hi, is Mark back home already?
He should be in a few minutes. Do you want something to drink while waiting?
No, thanks.
Mom? What are those noises down there?
I need your services, man. Son of a bitch was having an affair with my wife, so I just offed him and his entire family. The problem is, I didn't really think it through, so you'll need to get rid of the surveillance footage as well. I'll send you the address over email. I just need to wash this blood off me first.
That doesn't sound good, but duty calls. It'll be a long night. I don't know at which point it started to become mundane, but I do remember that, at that time, all I was thinking about was at least it wasn't me who was being put in a bag. Time to look for the bodies. Holy fuck, what a bloodbath. That's where he was shot for the first time. Managed to walk a few steps and fell into the water. One shot in the back, one in the head. He didn't really stand a chance. There you go. It might be worth something.
Castle. Can I talk to you for a second?
About what?
You and Bianca Brenner.
What are you trying to...
I saw you two last night. Even took some photos. But your wife doesn't need to see them. I just...
Shut up. Not here. Let's go inside.
One affair too far, Mark. Make it look nice and clean. Attacked by surprise. Probably had no idea somebody's after her husband. Cleaning comes before fixing. I should clean it first.
Thank you.
First things first, gotta scrub, scrub, scrub. Tried to make that call, but ran out of time. Multiple gunshot wounds. The attacker clearly went off the deep end. Did he blame her for her husband's misbehavior? No need to thank me. put it back like that. Ever bought these, maybe you could have saved your family. Yeah, probably not. Jesus, that one was tortured. This was not a drill. Handy for breaking bones. This one wasn't enough. A lot of stab wounds. Some drill marks. Easy to see it was deeply personal. So that must be Mark. Hi, Mark. Hi, Mark. Wow, looks can be that deceiving. Yes, totally worth it. Is that the surveillance room? It's not like they need it anymore. So much for healthy living. This message didn't age well. Joyful nihilism. Is that what makes this whole ride worthwhile? Your concerns were legit. Dad had an affair and fucked the whole family by accident. Like no one was ever here. A hatchet will do. need to be careful so she doesn't fall. Fuck. Can't really call it a soft landing. Hard to imagine losing a child like that. Looks like I'm on a key hunt. These doors won't open themselves. Good old times. But now I have to deal with Jennifer's body. best I can do. What do we have here? Compulsive gamer. Yeah, it literally killed him. Gamers, brace yourselves. Just imagine playing some FPS and ending up with a bullet in your head. Now that's what I call immersion. Nice not knowing you. Won't move like this. There, no one will even notice.
Thank you.